Once upon a time, there were these fish bones and some keys. This is that story. This week, the Shuffler challenged my lover Lady Amber in 2 hours design a codfish-inspired key hanger using just box modeling. You're going to see how she designed her bonefish key holder, how our 3D printing process turned this idea into a sellable digital physical product, and how you can start making your own products in no time. Make sure to subscribe and like for more.